Now, Carencro looking to bounce back from that loss to Southside facing Sulphur on the road. And the Bears got off to a hot start in the first half. Chance Caesar sneaks a handoff to Cashmere Baptiste. He's like a sweater, making it nice and cool for you. The Bears go up 6 in the first, and they weren't done there as the second quarter gets underway. Caesar finds Damari Francis, who makes a nice catch to put up the Bears 13-0, and they blank Sulphur in this one 43-0.